there it is. I have found it. It's green apple Fanta. I saw it one day when I was going inside the racetrack. Now I found it again, was inside Five Below. So now I'm pretty happy about this. I'm
pretty happy.
Like, there's only a couple weeks left in the semester. And, there's something that I should probably try to get off my chest before, you know, before we get to that point. There's a class that I've been trying to drop. I mean, it's a class that I need. Well, I can take any class for this credit, so, you know. I need to get it off, and it won't go off. It's crazy. Aid comes like, you know, like once you get like 6 hours in, I think. I don't know about that, but I'll try and stay up with that. Once you have 6 hours registered in the summer, I've got 12 already, so. And I had to do them all online because, you know, I had to do it to them. Because I wouldn't get the best amount back had I not done it all online again for this semester. Well, for summer, anyway. However, it could be, it could very well be next year that I graduate. Honestly. It could very well be that, because, like, we're talking May 2019, I'm done. That's the way the cookie is crumbling here. That's what it's looking like. If it's not, then, oh well. Maybe December 2019, then. Into UNT with the weird amount of credits. So I wanted 30. I did not get 30. Or actually, it's 42. There's that. I'm going back for some. Uh oh. Just a pop up. Somebody's done something stupid. It ain't me though. Not sure who, but somebody did something dumb. As far as all my classes are going, yeah, really, honestly, it's just worrying about the English classes at this point. Mostly because my English class is boring. Yes, it can never be. Just completely boring. And, going that away. It doesn't matter at this point. So, you know, there was a little cause for concern there, but I mean, not really. Next paper is probably going to come back next week or so. So, so hopefully it's not awkward and unclear this time, because you shouldn't have to search for like 800 meanings to a text that doesn't make any sense. Honestly, I'm just hoping I do better this time. So you gotta see the last paper that I had for English 3000. So I tried this time, I tried a little better, tried a little harder. With the best updated resume that I could possibly have, I think I've applied to like 5 more jobs since I got my new and improved resume, so that's all good. And one of them probably gonna call back today. It's been a week since I applied to one job. The other one I just applied to last night, so it was either last night or several days before, but they wanted to get back to me. They sent me an email and everything. It's like, yeah, man. It was just a tutoring job, to be honest. I was like, yeah, man. Yeah, let's go. Let's do it. Let's see how that goes. And, yeah, that's pretty much it. I mean, pledge on the Saturday night went pretty well. Most of the other pledges. Clean house. Sunday. Today we're just chilling. So I'm gonna go. Hopefully make this work. Get this money. It's paper. Gotta do it. It's the microwave. Get paper. Honestly, who knows how much money I made for like selling movies and games and stuff like that. I just don't want to get taxed, because taxes are retarded. Like over 250 years ago, we fought a war. Remember, we fought a war. basically overtaxes them. That we need or want. Here we are 250 years later with taxes. Don't get me wrong, sometimes the state taxes way good, you know, sometimes, you know, like the exact price that it says on the label, you get it for the exact price. Let's say, like, oh, I wanted this green Fanta I have in my arms, and I got the exact price for it. I got all there. Yeah, yeah, that's what I did. So, that's kind of dumb. Now I feel bad that I bought this purse. Enough of me ranting. Let's just get on out of here, because this video is too long as it is. And nobody wants to watch me ramble for 11 and a half minutes. So I'm gonna go. Big boy, out. Peace.